Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today I thought I would do something a little different and share with you an update for Bruce's health tracker. I have been using a Hobonichi A6 Weekly Supplement. I think I made a video earlier this year showing how I was using this to keep track of his medication, when he goes to the bathroom, when he drinks water, and then down here was his medication that he was taking that I needed to keep track of. And so I would cross it out as he got the medication. So about a month ago, we discovered that Bruce has cancer and his oncologist is optimistic that we can put it into clinical remission. And so because of the treatment, he's taking additional pills to try to help keep his immune system up. This is generally my setup every morning. I use a TV tray because the couch is behind me and Bruce is behind me. This is the A6 Weekly Supplement. Back here I have the blank A6 Hobonichi notebook. This is his health diary since when we first adopted him back in October of 2018. So that's what this looks like. In here, this is actually going to be his new additional pet health tracker. So because of his treatment, we have to give him more things. Unfortunately, he lost weight as we started the chemo. And so I've had to feed him more now. And this is an old A6 that I just ripped up. And so I'm trying to reuse it. But because this is going to be a long-term scenario, I guess, I want to keep track of this stuff, his eating habits, the additional pills that I'm giving him in here so that when we finally get the stop, he puts it into clinical remission, that I have this here as a history book that when it does eventually in the future come back, I can go through in here and say, okay, you know, this is what we did, this is what he ate, what he took, and it will probably help his vet as well as his oncologist and cardiologist with having this here. Now up here, this is my A5 Hun, which I have always said that I keep beside me, and this is where I keep track of my daily task. And I have it open like this. My mail is over here. Again, today's Wednesday, so I've already marked down the things that I need to get done. And then down here is a printout that I did for my husband that I'm going to put up on the fridge so that he knows exactly what Bruce needs to take every day. And as he gets it, we can just check it off. And that way he knows at a glance what needs to get done or what already got done. So, yep. So I just want to share this with you first. So this is a look of what it's going to look like. I picked this up from Amazon. So this one I haven't filled in yet, but this is just 9 pages. And I'm going to transfer the information that I have in this book into here. And then I will probably do a better look of what it looks like. But I just wanted to show this to you before I fill this out of what my plans are. So I'll be back. So I thought I would summarize what I did. So over here is the Hobonichi A6 cover, Bruce's meal, poop, water tracker. I use the A6 Weekly Supplement in here. And I made a video of this back in January to show you how I was using this. Bruce has been sick since mid-December. But over a month ago, we discovered that he has cancer. We started chemo. Up here is where I would keep track of his medication. This is his doctor's appointment. Here's his poop, his water. And then down here, if they gave him any medication, I would keep track of it here, which is what I was doing. So the nice thing about the weekly supplement is that it's small, and I don't have generally that much information to keep track of. But because we started Bruce on chemo, and because he lost weight since we started chemo, I ran out of room to keep track of the additional supplements that he's taking, keeping track of his meals, because now I'm giving him meals to try to help him bulk back. I purchased this from Amazon a few months ago, and I want to show you what I've done. So this is, let's go here. So this is what it now looks like. So this is the time frame of when I feed Bruce and how much I'm feeding him each time I'm feeding him. And then over here are the supplements that he's taking. So he's currently taking right now a liver support that we started it on April 9 at night. And then he is now taking it at morning and at night. So this helps me keep track of what he's taking, and then I can cross it out as I go. So today is Wednesday. So he's had his morning and his other morning meal. Over here, I'm keeping track of, once again, his antibiotics and then the additional supplements that I'm giving him. So for lunch, he's gonna get a probiotic. And then at night, he will get his antibiotic as well as his liver support pill. And this is how I'm keeping track of it. And so when I see his oncologist, I will take both of these with me. And if she has any questions, I can just pull this out through it and then tell them what I'm doing. So
that is a look of an updated meal tracker, as well as his health tracker in here, since their changes since January of 2024. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, give it a thumbs down. Subscribe if you're interested in seeing. I generally do after the pin videos of my Hobonichi. And that's it. I guess I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.